A Milan court will decide Monday whether Silvio Berlusconi paid for sex with an underage prostitute and abused his powers to cover it up, with the former prime minister facing a jail sentence of up to 6 years. The trial has attracted the world's attention with its revelations of the sexually charged Bunga Bunga parties Berlusconi held at his mansion. Central to the story has been former nightclub dancer Karima El Maroug, alias Ruby the Heart Stealer, the woman whom Berlusconi is accused of paying for underage sex. Both he and El Maroug deny the accusation. But whatever the court's verdict, Berlusconi will not go to jail until he has exhausted his right to two appeals.
He's expecting it to go against him. He's been telling everyone that the judges are prejudiced. That will not have any major consequences on the government because it's the court of first instance. So there'll be two other hearings, two other appeals, and that will take a long time. God knows when or if it will come to final judgment.
76-year-old media billionaire Berlusconi denies all wrongdoing and says he is being persecuted by politically motivated prosecutors. He says the alleged sex parties were elegant dinners where the female guests performed burlesque shows.